This is what I got, boys. This is what I will be installing for my good vocals. Good vocals. Boom. This bad boy. It's cold, it's gonna stick. That's what I'm wiring now. Right now I'm just wiring it, so. I'm not thinking about it. I'm wiring the inside speakers, so catch me there. By no lease, cause I'm a cash out. Bitches all up in my suite, walking around with they ass out. I can't show no love, you can't get no handshake, hold on down. Alright, good morning, everybody. I don't know if I'm recording, but I think I am coming out too because I got you guys on my phone stand. But we're gonna continue putting the speakers on because I did the left and the right doors, which I have a video of, you saw. And now we're gonna do the pillar doors on the truck. And if you guys need a video for that, try to clickbait it to see if I can get this video to trend. But it's kind of, it's not hard, it seems like. My worries are the plastics, hopefully they don't break. I'm gonna take this all off, just put the new speakers in, the 4x6s. From there, I'm probably gonna leave it all off because I got my amplifier in, the 4-channel in. And then, I know it's swearing as hot as balls in here. After that, I went to AutoZone, got myself this bitch. But right now I'm gonna go to E&L to get food for my dad. After that, we're gonna get recording to take off these shits, which shouldn't be hard. I'll record the process and what tools you might need for it. And then, yeah, catch you guys in a minute. Alright, dying here for the cat. It is hot as McChicken nuggets out here, boys. Stop playing with me. Alright, but we're gonna try to take this bitch off. As you can see, there's a T50 for the seatbelt. They probably won't ever see that shit, but you know what I mean. Damn, boy, this ain't no joke. I see that shit. What I know, you just gotta push underneath it and push up. Yep. And I think this bitch is broken, so that ain't even a problem. Next up, I think it's screwed on. Like I said, it is hot as hell out here. I took my tank top off and started wiping my sweat with that bitch. So basically, oh well, I might as well show you this. I was gonna get the other side taken off. So basically, I said I took the pillar off. I took a fucking shit ton of things off. Not on purpose. It was kind of more personal choice because we're gonna run new wires in for the new amp. So all the door speaker wires not gonna be useful for me. It's all gonna run into the 4-channel amplifier through door speakers through here. Ran into a problem. It's so old that they rusted out. So I'm gonna have to drill them out and screw them in. Another problem was, actually, there was no other problem besides taking that off. And let me find my phone. So basically, depending on if anybody's ever changed yours, y'all probably have a 7mm on that hoe. But I got the regular ass screws with the music to see how they pop. Or why does it sound nasty, you know? Let's give it a little test. You already know. But if you guys are still watching, make sure to subscribe, like. I enjoy doing these videos because, you know, stuff that I do to my own trucks. Well, the problem is you need money to do this stuff, so I've been trying to work my ass off to build my shit and have content for you guys, because people are actually watching, and it's mainly people from Detroit, obviously. So I appreciate you guys for watching my bullshit and taking time out of your day to see the dumb shit I do. Appreciate you guys. Can't say for it more than enough. But
I can't wait for the night with you.
Damn, boy.
I'm playing on me, nigga, four chains on me. I ain't tripping about that hoe, nigga, she came on me. I got a bitch from the west, she a sucking nigga soft. Bitch from the east, she a fucking nigga, don't feel playing with that ball, even though I got a deal. Had to get it by the city, now she got a nigga killed.
The main one that pops is this one.
Sipping out the final, Rossi Cotton and O'Connor.
My camera's done, so yo, check it out. This is what I caught. I'm gonna go get my other battery. Hopefully it's not dying. So this is what I got, boys. This is what I will be installing for my good vocals. Good vocals. Boom. This bad boy. It's cold, it's been upstairs. That's what I'm wiring now. Right now I'm just wiring it, so. But not this, but the inside. I'm wiring the inside speakers, so catch me there. Alright, we got a little bit of battery, guys, so let me catch y'all up to date. So I took the panel off, the door panel, to this morning. Yeah, that's the next day. But I've been too busy. Anyways, the next morning I grabbed the cable, I unscrewed the speaker, have it on the magnet, you know, laying there. Ran the wire all the way through the gasket, took the plastics off, ran it down here. You guys saw that not so long ago. Now I have the plan just to run it down underneath the carpet like I hit the other ones to the Hyphonics over there. Let me show y'all. A bit slow, but right there. Everything's gonna connect underneath the seat, and that's what I got going on. And yes, I got a goddamn mesh. Mind that, and inside too, I got a mess, but. I also ran into a problem. My stereo only has two RCA cables, that's what they're called. I figured it out. And I got an adapter. I think it's one female to two male. Oh no, one male to two female adapter, so I could plug in the other. I think that's what I need. After that, we should be good. So, got y'all up to date. Let me continue doing this shit.